Okay, we are back at night of day 2. Get ready for day 3. I overcooked my steak, so not much protein left. I was in a rush to end that last video. I heard my microphone coming down, so I wanted to hook that up. So hopefully my levels will start getting better. But we made a pickaxe and a shotgun on the last video during day 2. And getting ready to make a couple more foundations for our shelter. Start working on that. And we'll make a couple shotgun, maybe one shotgun shell is all we can. So yeah, this is really early access. You can't control your volume, in-game volume yet, which kind of makes it a pain. But still, well worth it. So let's make our couple foundations. And thinking about doing a refinery. But we'll see how much of the base we get built first. Because I think we can hold off another day on that. So when the day comes, sun comes up, the plan is just to gather more crates, lots of wood, and we'll hunt one more wolf. Hopefully we'll find some more ammo casings so we can make some more ammo. Because right now I think we have 3. Total. Okay, so let's add another piece. I'm gonna go. One more here. Want to get a wood burner going too. A lot less wood to keep yourself warm with a wood burner. We can use that to render that animal fat we have right here and turn that into biofuel. Okay, almost daytime. Away so we can get ready. Okay, top row is what we're gonna bring out. Apples, blueberries. Running low on ammo already. I'm gonna make shotgun shells right now. And that's all we can make. Drop these bad boys in here, like so. Put that back. Okay. Get out of Dodge so we can get these crates and everything before the AI hunters come. Which should be shortly, probably tomorrow. So try to get everything we can now. Oh, that was nice. Bunch of shotgun shells. Nice. Good start to the day. And icing on the cake. This is a lock crate. We still have our lockpick, so we'll use that, see what we get. Biofuel, tons of SVT ammo, weapons upgrades, some iron, so not bad at all. Not bad at all. Rifle ammo is great, it's expensive, so the more you can gather, the better. And I'm actually going to go drop this stuff off, because it was a lock crate. Go drop it off and then head back out. I shouldn't have burnt that meat, and I wouldn't have to worry about an animal right now. My stamina's already low. The little things in the game. Protein bar behind. Oh shit, I have three. Probably the lock crate, I didn't even notice. Okay. We're in good shape. We'll go drop this off to eat a put more protein bars and then try to go on the other side of the map again and come back around. Protein bar. These are your weapons parts, so you can update your weapons when you make the bench. Cool deal. Alright, we'll take it. Now we're gonna go this way around. Oh, that's why I didn't earlier, because of this bear. Also gotta be careful on the rocks, you can fall and break your leg. Start bleeding. He's definitely cut back on that, but a gentle fall used to break your leg. That has definitely been cut back. So yeah, so like I said, he had added grenades. Those are, you can access when you make the weapons bench. You can make, grenades and ammo casing and gunpowder. And update all your weapons. So we're on the hunt again for wood, cordage, and nails so far right now. I mean, we'll take anything, but that is definitely what we need. Get our shelter built up a little bit more. Need a refinery and a wood burner. And my guess is bases up there. The AI hunters will probably end up building right in this area down here. Up on that hill there, so you can see our wood up there. We'll see. We shall see. And supposedly later on that'll be an option if you don't like the AI hunters. It sounds like later on the plan is to be able to remove the AI hunters and have an option of just playing player versus, I guess it would just be versus the bears and the wolves, because computer hunters seem to me like that is part of the environment. But everybody likes a game different, so I think he's gonna make that option available if you don't want the AI hunters. Again, at some point, I don't know if that's anything in the near future. You know, I don't know anything that anybody else doesn't know. Wood. We'll start turning some of this into planks. While I remember. And cordage. Haven't gotten a lot of that. Is there a crate up here? Might be one of the plants. Those plants look like crates. When you're desperate for crates, it's usually a plant. A little bit of a dry spell, so I'm going to hammer out some trees and see if anything will spawn. So I have a reason to build that refinery. But I can't even find any of that. I'll definitely build an animal house and all that stuff. In time. Start off good and then coming up cold. I don't even see anything in the distance. There we go. Strength is low, dude. Ooh, almost cut all of these. Need a little bit of everything. We'll just eat all the blueberries. There we go. Need lots of iron. Now we're finally getting some crates. Thought we were on a roll. Something to pop up or two. There was something up there. Get away from the bear. Protein bar, we'll eat that right now. Thought there was something else up here. Maybe just my eyes. Blueberries. There's a box beyond that first box, so I'm gonna go around. See if I can get that bear to move. prefer this box. Crate. Not box. See if I can shake him or not. Bear on one side and wolf on the other. Zinc. This is for the ammo case. I think it's ammo cases. It's either ammo. It's one of the two. I'm sure it's going to be for more later. That was just added recently, the zinc. Okay. Shotgun shells. More gunpowder. Wood planks. Get those rolling. Seeds, okay. I like protein bars right now. Level 2 wolf right there. He might have our name on him. How did that miss? That's why you get those shotguns. Actually, don't leave that first shot. I don't think a level 2 is 9mm and 1 shotgun. But we'll take it. Got one meal. I wouldn't mind maybe one more. Because I need that claw. There goes a bear up there, so. Oh, look at him. He's following us. There's no idea what's at first. Okay, gotta watch my strength in case this bear decides to come at me. I think there were two crates this way. Huh? Don't see him now. Sometimes I like to hide on these rocks. These crates. Man, not a lot of stuff today. Sun's already going down. Did get that rock crate, but would have liked to follow it up with the stuff. Especially because I think the AI, the hunters come tomorrow. Save some of this wood for our fire. See it coming uphill, it's tough. You could just run into a bear and not even see it. Mine left a piece of wood back there, I'm not sure. Okay. Go drop this stuff off, and then hopefully there's a wolf right by my base, and I'll try to get one more. Just don't think I got the cloth I needed. I'll drop this off. Oh, you can only hold 10 of those, that's right. See about that storage getting low. Okay. Usually wolves over here. want a wolf, you can't get one. This works. There's a wolf right here. Level 1-2. Okay, got a piece of cloth. Now we'll head back and cook up our meat and get some building done. Burner, I think I want to do first. Almost there, buddy. There we go. Wood burner or a refinery? I actually have enough to do both, but I'm not going to have enough power and mass, so I'll do a wood burner. Oh, you know what? I'm probably not going to have enough. Nope, doesn't take cloth, just a wood burner. Perfect. So we'll do a wood burner. Seems like I should have more wood than I do. I just wasted that wood in here. Oh, it's cooked. Looked cooked. Built out of the base command unit, the wood burner, and it took however much power it took, 450, so left us with 50. And now our base is regenerating again, and it'll generate at a certain rate, which is right up here, and if you get a generator, you can generate it at a rate faster. You can get a mass builder, which uses your power to generate more mass, which is used for them, so... That's what you get to mess with after you start going. You have to fight with your power, keeping your power steady. I'm actually going to put this down here. Okay. really want that for is this right here. So it does the same as the fireplace. Cook, fire, ignite, ash, but right here you can render fat. Stick your fat in there and that starts turning that into biofuel. And it actually works to store your biofuel there. Gives you extra room if needed. Okay, so then what I'll show you is we're gonna actually extinguish this. We're gonna delete this. So you just hold down delete and it disassembles it and you get half of what you had into it back. So there we go. Got half of our raw materials back. Now, we're going to put everything back in here. And this doesn't use as much wood to burn. More efficient. Let's get a wall up here. Okay, so then the other thing I want to do is a refinery. Which we will not have our power and mass generated back yet to build one, but we have the resources. So we'll go ahead and my water's a little low. Split one. Split that. Save that for a bit. Okay, so now we'll work on adding a little bit more to our base. I like building, so I like having my bases big. I get having a small base in a game like that, it makes perfect sense, just not quite what I like to do. I like to build big bases. Got that stick from our campfire. Those are pretty useless. You can build it. Use the sticks for a splint, that's about it. So we got shotgun. We don't have a lot of 9mm shell ammo, but those are common in the crate, so I don't want to make any of those yet. Three more foundations, but I still need to go one more row out, I think.